Well, no, no, around here, I'm not going to do that one.
No, you're not. Well, it's that part of the day where one person invariably is slowing up the entire process. Who can that person be?
Processing hagfish.
Pretty good. So, here's life at the other end. Nancy, right?
Yes.
Mike, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. What are you doing?
Sorting.
Sorting.
Sorting the eels, they have to weigh so much.
Yeah, you're, what's it, 80? 80 grams?
Mm-hmm.
Now, are you weighing them as you lift them up? Are you that nuanced?
Well, you can tell pretty well by half.
For snot. Snot generating eels. That's what. It's gonna be great.
So we're headed out there! Out of the harbor! To find the snotties!
But before all that happens, you gotta catch them.
So we're in the wheelhouse aboard the Surrette Princess. It's Captain Stu. How are you?
I'm bringing 45 cents a pound. We're actually processing the old bridge and working through a deal with our Gloucester and then they're.
The eelmen get some sleep in the bunks below deck. The morning is beautiful, the sea is calm. I ask our newest Dirty Jobs crew member, Dawson, what could possibly...
Embrace the world spread out before him and enjoy the day Providence has provided. That's a bucket.
First mate Mark unfastens the trap like it's second nature. These disgusting creatures produce slime from mucus sacs all along their body. Separate the eels from their slime, then scoop them into a holding tank. Macho is an eel wrangler. He shows me how it's done.
What's that you're doing?
You swim?
Alien meets Ghostbusters. There's one trying to get away.
Basically, what he does is he eats you from the inside out.